gas and cable operators in your area have developed this system in voluntary cooperation with FEMA, the FCC, and local authorities to keep you informed in the event of an emergency. If this had been an actual emergency, an official message would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this national test of the emergency alert system.